Hi guys, and welcome to this week's Top 5 Wednesday video. And this week's topic is Top 5 Blue Covers. And in case you are new to Top 5 Wednesday, this is created by Lainey from Ginger Reads Lainey. And I will leave a link to her YouTube channel and to her Goodreads group so that you can go subscribe to her and go join this Top 5 Wednesday group because everybody's really nice and it's a lot of fun. But yeah, starting in at number 5 is The Bone Season by Samantha Shannon. I just absolutely love this cover. It's this really dark navy blue type of cover. And it's just, I just love it with the red. It just makes the red pop. And yeah, I just looks very curious. And I just look at this cover like, oh, it's just so interesting. I have no idea what this book is about. And this cover is just, I don't know, there's something about it that just looks very mysterious and interesting to me. And I just love that shade of blue. So, yeah. Coming in at number 4 is Mockingjay by Suzanne Collins. I absolutely love the shade of blue. And I love how it kind of fades into the center into this kind of like white color. I don't know, I just absolutely love this blue. It just catches my eye and I just think it's such a pretty cover. So, yeah, just love it. Coming in at number 3 is the Blue Fairy Book. I love these Barnes & Noble editions of these classic tales. And this cover is just absolutely gorgeous. Again, you have this kind of like deep turquoise with this navy blue going on in it. And you have like the silver, you know, little foiling on it. It just makes everything pop. And I just think it's absolutely beautiful and whimsical, and it's just, I don't know, I just love the color blue. So to me, the color blue always just catches my eye, and I just love it. Coming in at number 2 is We Were Liars by E. Lockhart. And of course, it is still summertime, even though a lot of people are going back to school. It's still technically summertime. And you have this blue sky, and then on the back, the water turns blue because the sun is not shining directly on it. And it's just, I don't know, it just looks like summer to me. And it just, I just love this cover. It's just, I don't know, it represents, you know, this sense of freedom and fun and blue skies. It just, I just absolutely love this cover. And coming in at number 1, we have my current read, which is Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix. And I just love this. Everything about this book is blue, many different shades of blue. And again, there's a sense of whimsy. And I think the shades of blue create this feeling of mystery and whimsy again, and I just absolutely love this cover, and it's just, it's completely blue. So yeah, it's a really short Top 5 Wednesday video. I hope you guys enjoy this. Let me know in the comment section below what favorite book you like that happens to have a blue cover. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!